like doves with her to dress her hair, and so was Madeline. At night the people's faces dance like pearls gliding on the breast of Fat Marie, whose thunder laugh was just a threat from crime. Her sailors stained her cobblestones with wine and piss and death's desire, and sometimes blood for Madeline, whose laughter was the night. Her girls would live their dresses high and breathe the stars and kiss the sky. She'd smother them with whispers, then embrace them with her sigh. Before the bottle dulled my eyes and made me so I couldn't stand, I'd overact and play the clown when Madeline would cry. And now I want from riverbanks, I want to leave its memories, white doves turn gray and flew away. And so thank you very much. Okay, so we're going to take a break of about 10, maybe 15 minutes. Feel free to come and mingle, come and say hi, tuck into the wine.